she kept her doors and windows locked, unless she was using them.